What is going on, guys? DBG here, and in this video we are going to be doing a game with the new Amethyst Vince Carter. Unfortunately, I couldn't pick up this card yesterday, but a day late is not the worst thing in the world. I'm actually recording this earlier, so hopefully by the time this video comes up there are new Halloween players coming out, but I highly doubt it. So I'm predicting they do come on Friday. But knowing 2K, I wouldn't put it past them releasing the Halloween players on Halloween. Next Wednesday, maybe? Next Wednesday's Halloween. But it's really hard to tell what 2K are going to do with promos. Really hard to tell what 2K are going to do this year with my team in general. And I'm a fan of a lot of the stuff they've done. I'm not a fan of a lot of the stuff they've done. So, like, we really won't see what my team is really made of until, I'm going to say, like, February, March. That's when we really get to see what my team is going to be made of. If it's going to be able to stick it, or I think if my team dies this year, it could be the last year of my team being in any way relevant in 2K. But anyway, so let's go over the stats for Vince Carter. So Vince Carter's got 93 offense, 90 defense overall. He comes with Hall of Fame posterizer, so I think he may be the only Amethyst in this game with a Hall of Fame badge. I'm not 100% sure of that, but I think it's the first one I've seen anyway. He's got Hall of Fame posterizer, Gold Corner Specialist, Mid-Range Jedi, Anchor Breaker, Deep Range Jedi, Difficult Shots, Tire Score, Lob City Finisher, Relentless Finisher, and Acrobat. He's got Driving Lay above 93, Standing Lay above 94, Umshot Mid of 85, Umshot 3 of 88, so not bad. Standing Dunk of 80, Driving Dunk of 94, which is great, and 100 tendency, so he should be the best dunker in the game. 85 ball control, so unfortunately he cannot speed boost, but let's see. What does he go up in? He goes up 4 and ball control with the coach, so he should be able to speed boost with the coach anyway. He's also got 61 block, not great. Not a great steal, not great rebounding stats. Good speed with ball and acceleration. Decent arrow quickness, decent defense, and overall should be quite a good card. So the team we are running with is Michael Finley at the 1, JR at the 2, Vince at the 3, Melo at the 4, and Jokic at the 5. Of the bench we are running with Iguodala at the 1, Mo Peterson at the 2, Rudy Gay at the 3, Jamal Mashburn at the 4, and Tom Gugliotta at the 5. So anyway, yep, that is the team we are going to be running with in this game. And now let's go over to hot zones for Vince Carter, and then we are going to get on to the game. So Vince Carter has got hot zones almost everywhere inside the three-point line, which is crazy. And he also has 2 outside the 3. 1 in the corners and 1 of the wings. But his release seems okay. I was not the biggest fan of his release last year, but Vince Carter's release seems alright this year. That was a really bad shot there. Knock this one down. I've yet the green one, though. Like, I've gotten a lot of full whites, and yet the green one. Like, I don't think I've ever been as close to greening with a card with a good rating and not greening them as I have been with this card. That is crazy. Like, none of these have been greens. Like, really? A shot like that, not a green? Oh my god, come on. Just green one. Okay, just go ahead and dunk it then. So, Vince Carter. That was a weird, kind of a cool dunk. We switched hands midair. Burnham, the basket. Oh, that's a nice dunk animation. So anyway, yep, now let's just green 1-3. This could take a while. This could take a long, long time. Considering the fact that I'm not even sure if he's able to green shots at this rate. Surely. That's gotta be green. There we go. He's actually able to. Now let's get on to the game. Alright, so we're playing against Dave Bing, LeBron, J.R., Giannis, and Bob Lanier. Not a bad squad at all. Alright, so we're going to actually make a switch. We're going to take off Nikola Jokic, and we're going to put in Jared Jeffries in his place. I think Jeffries should be able to have a big-time advantage speed-wise over a guy like Bob Lanier anyway. It's going to be quite tough to score Vince Carter, because I think this guy's playing a lot of off-ball. Vince burns him to the basket. Good job. There we go. He's on the line. Okay, that's an awkward free throw. It's very, very long. He missed the second. Come on. Oh, they iced the screen. They let Vince Carter attack the basket and he finishes it. Doesn't even attempt to go for the dunk, though. That would have been a great time to dunk it. Burn him. Get him from deep. Good shot, Vince Carter. Oh, they didn't help in at all, and Vince Carter jams it on them. Let's go. He's gotten his first dunk. To be fair, he does have 8 points. He's only 1 point less than our entire team, and he... I don't know what happened there. Did he hit an invisible wall or something? I've honestly got no idea what happened there. He's off-balling, so like, I'm fairly confident I'm going to win this game as it goes. Like, as it gets on and on, I think I'm more and more confident I'm going to win this game. But it's going with Vince that might turn out to be a bit of a problem. Throw it up. Good dunk, Finley. Meant to be the Vince, but I'll take it with Finley. We still got the lead. Defense by Melo. Good rebound. And maybe the first time Melo's heard that in his career. Good defense as Vince Carter lays it in. Back off him. Give him space. Give him space. There's one player we need to worry about. Well, one and a half. Stackhouse and Booker. Wait. Getting to overcommit. Oh, I didn't see the end of the quarter. I just realized I've been in 3 out, 2 in this entire time so far. No wonder I'm struggling to score so much. I hate playing that offense. Good shot by Gugliotta. Again, if I get that shot every play, I'm going to release the ball better than that 9 times out of 10. And we're going to win this game. Good hand by Tom Gugliotta. Better finish. This guy's hitting everything. It's just crazy. Like, we're having our first really poor offensive game in quite a while. Bang, Rudy Gay wide open for 3, full white, and he knocks it down. And we went to the wrong. We have some way too wide open. That's good ball movement by him, though. Switches off again, leaving Mo Peterson wide open, who hits the 3. This guy's just switching off when he's playing off ball. The basket, good finish by Mashburn. It's got, like, our defense has been horrendous in this quarter, but our offense is starting to pick up, which is a good sign. Bang. Good shot. No. 90 shot 3. Full white, wide open. Gotta go in. Got a hand right on that. We gotta contest on that. Gotta slow this down. We can get a really good shot off this possession here, I think. Especially because they're literally not guarding Mo Peterson. And he's scrambling. He's scrambling, leaving Mo Peterson go right to the basket for the dunk. Good defense by Vince Carter there. Didn't get anything out of it, though, except we gave him wide open through J.R. Smith, who knocks it down. And this is going to be really tough to get any clips really in this game. Because again, it's guys purely playing off ball. Like, I can probably get a shot with Melo here. Or with Jokic. Just going to be a struggle to get shots with Vince Carter. Good shot by Jokic. That's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. That's one of the best ratings in the game. Misses a good wide open shot. Or misses a, well, late, but like nearly a full white. Let's go. Let's push it. Vince. Spins in. Vince Carter with the dunk. Let's go. I think that's only his second dunk in a game, which is actually crazy for someone with them dunking stats. Bang. Good shot. Vince! That is wide open. That is so wide open. Straight to the basket, Vince. Come on, dunk it on them. Or get swatted by the side of the backboard. Come on, Vince. Gotta be better than this. You've got to be better than this, Vince. That is terrible. Straight down the middle. To the basket. Good finish. Vince, this is terrible. This is absolutely terrible. That is such a bad miss. And we give him another 3 with JR. We can test it somewhat. Thank God that went out of bounds because whoever that was got a rebound over us. Burn with Gugliotta. Good dunk. Idala's got him this blow by. Easy dunk. Who is Austin? His center, or power forward. Bang. It's open. Gugliotta full. Why didn't Gugliotta can't hit it? Can somebody hit a shot? Can anybody hit a shot? We're missing wide open shot after wide open shot. Bang. Green light. Thank you. Thank you. I know it's a 2, but it's better than nothing. They left him wide open. Tie game. That's going to be how this game is lost. To the basket, Vince Carter. And one. And one. Oh, nearly. Good job, though. Let's not miss these free throws. There we go. Hit the first. Green's the second. Let's go. Good defense, Iguodala. Push it. Vince Carter. The 3. Good shot. Good shot, Vince Carter. Let's go. Okay. JR wide open for 3. Green. Good pass by Vince Carter. Let's see what way he cuts. See what way Vince cuts. Straight to the basket. Vince has got a step on him. He goes in. And one Vince Carter. Let's go. Great, great start to this fourth. And he has now given us a 5-point lead. We're going to try to go back to Giannis. Okay, he went to LeBron there, which is a surprise. And they blew the layup. They blew it with LeBron. To the basket. Vince Carter. Another round one for Vince Carter. Oh my God, and Vince forces the rage quit. Let's go. What a finish to that game from Vince Carter. That is insane. That is absolutely insane. Vince Carter there. Like, he had a horrendous third quarter. Great first quarter, terrible third quarter. And he just took over that game in the end to force the rage quit. And as you guys can see, our next game is going to be for Dan Issel. So it is going to be for 12-0 this next game. If I lose at 11-0, man, I'm going to be annoyed. I'm going to be so, so annoyed if I lose at 11-0. But yeah, so what a performance there by Vince Carter. So yeah, that is the video. Thank you guys for watching. Vince Carter is obviously, he is not worth the 200K. He is nowhere near worth the 200K. And to be honest, I'm telling you, like, Rudy Gay is as good as Vince Carter. I think he's as good. Mo Peterson may be better. Iguodala is better. Vince Carter and Jamal Mashburn are similar, except Mashburn's taller and more versatile. Like, he's nowhere near the best player in the game. He is not worth the 200K, but he's a good card. He is a good card. Like, no doubt about it, Vince Carter is a good card in this game. So anyway, that's the video. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.